guys, RJ here. We're playing Fortnite. Oh man, it's Santa's turn.
No, she was in the way the whole time. Wasn't she in the way the whole time?
Yeah. It's Santa's turn.
How? She was in my way. Next back to me.
Fine, it's RJ's turn again. Or RJ's turn.
Get it out of my face. You can film the game.
Yeah. RJ, are you something? See if it's pointing.
A little higher. There. Okay, stop moving it. You don't look at it.
Me and Laszlo did a YouTube video on that. Of our
baddies.
You're moving it so you can see it.
Right.
Could you film it?
There.
Leave it still. Could you film it?
Move it a little bit more.
Could you film it? Could you film it?
No, I'm not filming. Be the next time it's my turn. Stay. Keep it right there. No, Les, don't move it.
Frick, this is hard. Okay, here. We both. Move. Here, Les, hold it. Here, keep it like that, just like that. Don't move it.
I'm just playing.
Sir, I haven't posted in a long time.
Dang, why is it so laggy?
Oh, look, there's a piñata.
Where's the freaking piñata?
Wait,
is that Shifty Shafts? Dang. Sandy, could you help?
There.
Bro, there's a chest. Are you crazy? Get it.
No, wait. There's somebody.
Oh my god, you just killed him. Hiding, go see.
The original Pump Dragon and they had the legendary minigun.
You think I couldn't see it?
You're like hiding in the corner and like boom.
Peekaboo!
You shot you a couple of times with that minigun.
The minigun did no damage. No idea, like,
no, I did much more than that.
ARJ, if you come in first, I swear to God, I will let you go first when we play soccer ever. If you get me my first win.
Oh,
dang!
That's why I cross the whole map.
Why?
I'm not leaving my chest. Get my chest. I'm gonna get it.
Oh! Just to be clear, this is RJ playing. Somebody attacking him. Just break it, RJ. Okay. No.
Crossbow.
Wait, you have a crossbow now?
Yep.
Pokemon. What's a boogie? Hey, you have a boogie bomb.
Yeah. I thought they could really get away. Like. How could this happen to me?
You need more shells.
Yeah, that kind of rhymed. Did you hear
that? Oh, yeah. No. For some reason, I don't understand why the minigun uses small shells instead of medium shells.
Wait. RJ is 58. Is 57? Oh my god, no, 57.
Okay,
Yeah, Gabe once sniped somebody right there in that spot.
Oh, remember, like, Gabe, he had to delete the Fortnite because Karina got so... No, yeah, because Karina would always get mad because she got second place. I still don't believe Karina got second place in Fortnite.
I got, like, many second places.
Yeah, you should see RJ's.
Imagine, it would be really funny if you just shut the minigun down.
Oh my god, he has 54 players left.
That would be funny. And like, just go to the circle even faster.
And you just shoot the minigun down
to
the right.
Yeah.
That would be so cool.
Wait, oh, you have 52 seconds to the storm.
I don't care. 52 seconds to the storm. He just wants the good loot, that's all. Okay, what was that?
We'll take that though.
No, it was useful because it got you some more. What does the crossbow use?
RJ's doing good.
RJ, what does the crossbow use?
RJ's doing really good. He's 40 now. He's 48.
Does it have a limited amount of
arrows? Let's play soccer.
Yeah.
Wait, you find the soccer goal? You found? Hey, I want to go play soccer. No. I want to go play soccer there. Hey, RJ, you be trying to be a goalie here. Hey, if people try and shoot it at you, just block it.
And like, you're just playing around, like you just spin around and like, boom, you just snipe somebody on accident. Have you ever done that?
So yesterday I was playing on my PlayStation. Somebody thought I couldn't do it. So they was dancing. It was a Black Knight and Ivory dude. I shot the dude in the Black Knight with the green bump in the head twice. I mean, no, four times. And
oh, look, somebody down there.
Where?
In that house. That. Do you see?
Yeah, I see him.
If the door is open, then that.
Drugs.
That's horrible. Yeah.
Should I snipe him? What?
Nothing.
Oh my god.
You just sniped somebody. Okay, fine. You actually just need to make it, like, last recorded it.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm recording a video.
I'll keep an eye out because I actually have lots of
noise. Poor Bella's a
lover. Oh my god, RJ's 39.
Crouch down.
RJ's 39.
Oh, you have shiny chest.
43, 42, 41, 40, 38, 39. Hey, I remember loot lake. I got a bunch of good loot, and then while I was looting a chest, I just died.
Oh, that's a green tactical shotgun.
Hey, RJ, I was at once at loot lake, and I was just in the one of the secret compartments.
But, she told you green tactical.
Yeah, and I was just doing. I was just opening a chest, and somebody killed me right when I was opening it. Oh my god.
Oh, I see another one.
RJ's
36. Oh yeah, I see them over there on that.
RJ's 36.
Dude, stop.
Here, you can snipe him.
Wait, where? I don't even see it from my view. Oh. That dude must be like, that dude must be peeing himself.
He's like, just like, okay.
Like, why am I getting shot? I haven't done nothing.
Oh! Just one more shiny is down. Because he didn't have any shield.
Yeah, he does.
No, he doesn't. Shoot! It was normal color, it was white in the shot.
Where is he?
He's making a base.
Watch out. You gotta be careful with others behind you. I suggest you hiding in the bushes there. Oh, I just saw over there on that hill. See them? Watch out.
Oh my god.
Eye. Be careful with the eyes.
Thank you. Beside you! Cover build!
No! He ranked 31st! Oh my god! RJ got so close! That's going to end it for this episode. See you guys later. Bye.